All right, class, settle down, settle down. Today we have with us a new teaching assistant, Mr. Schultz, and he'll be in charge of the class today. I'll be here monitoring, so please show him the same respect that you would show me. Charlie, you have a question? We'll be talking about that after class. Mr. Schultz, the floor is yours.
Thank you, sophomore. Okay, as your teacher just said, I am Mr. Schultz, and today we're going to be going over math. So, can anyone answer the question for me? Square root of 8 times 9 divided by n equals 13. N, please. Yes, you. Not quite. Nice try, though. Anyone else? Yes. No. No. Okay, let's try something simpler, okay? Okay, how about 7x equals 14? X, please. No.
Franklin, watch your mouth, I heard that.
Wait, what did he say?
Oh, nothing, just continue.
Okay, well let's move on then. How about x equals 3? What?
Hello?
I don't understand what they're saying.
Can you not hear me? I'm telling you the answer is...
Is there something I'm not getting here?
Hey, keep talking like that and you all be clapping erasers.
Can any of them speak English?
What is wrong with you? We are speaking...
That's it. I can't take it anymore.
Mrs. Offmar, why do all of your assistant teachers do that?